Well, hey guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. I wonder what it could be. It could be anything, it's so mysterious. Oh wait, it's Mountain Blade. That's right, I held a vote, and between this and Dwarf Fortress and Progress Quest, I don't know how many votes Progress Quest got, but this one got one more vote than Dwarf Fortress. So, this one it is, Mountain Blade. It's a great game, I love it, I played it a lot when I was, when it was still during development and before it got picked up by Paradox. So anyway, I'm just gonna breeze through this stuff. We are an impoverished noble, a page, a squire, and we are out for lust for money and power. What else is there? We will become an adventurer and ride to Calradia, where we can choose the cat people, the knife birds, enviro bear, three pigs, moonfish, three knives, two daggers, Batman, fruity gay horses, or the unicorn. I will be none of those. I will be the other one. Alright, realistic, no quitting without saving. I'll show you guys what my difficulty looks like, but for now we need to spend some points. So I want, if you put a point into intelligence, it gives you extra skill points. But I'm going to focus on strength and agility. I want 1 point in iron flesh. I want 1 point in power throw. I need some shield skill. And athletics, too. Because I'm going to be doing the arena. Alright, I want 1 point in training, and 1 point in trade, and 1 in inventory management. And we'll put these between throwing and archery. Okay, and so our name to the people will be Lord Fancy Pantaloons. Yes. Alright, we get to create a character face. That is a lot of beard. Chinese man. Fucking guy with weird tuft of hair. That guy looks cool. He's got a cool mustache. I'm gonna change his skin though, because we want nice dark hair. Actually, maybe we can make him old. There we go. That looks lordy. We need to give him a better beard though. I'm gonna give him like a... Whoa! Eh, he was the son of an impoverished noble. I guess he'll have... There we go, that's what we started with, so... Let's give him some crazy hair. Gotta have crazy man hair. Whoa, that's crazy man hair. Eh, maybe we'll crank down the age just a bit. There we go, he looks like fucking Zorro. He needs a bigger nose, though. No, that's not it. There we go. There we go, that looks nice and evil. Eyebrows. Not surprised, man. Angry man. There we go. Angry Zorro. You arrive at blah. Alright, so basically what I was getting at was, here we are all alone in the world. We have no quests. We don't know anything, we're just a noob, and we're outside of a training field, which I will not go to, because I've played this game before, I know how to play this game. So the first thing you want to do when you play in this game is you need to do a little bit of grinding. And the best place to do that is right outside of a training field. Eventually we're going to choose and join one of these empires. There's the green people, the yellow people, the blue people, and the purple people. Eaters. And... Come on, where's my looters? I'm supposed to be allotted a certain number... Oh, there they are. 8 looters versus 1 of me. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, so this is where you get your grinding in. I start out with a crossbow, which I don't particularly want. That's what we want, a sword. Alright, so here's Lord Fancy Pantaloons and his trusty horse, Wilbur. Charging into battle against 8 looters. Oh, there's a river there. That ought to make sword fighting. Horse riding fun. Ah, there you are. Hello, everybody. I have come to deliver a message. I like to play this game in first person. If that bothers you and you prefer to see it in third person, let me know. Maybe we can work out some kind of compromise, but I'm nowhere near as good at the game if I'm playing it in third person. Actually, I'll just show you. See, I can't see what I'm aiming at. And it matters, like... What your sword goes through matters. So being able to see where your sword is going to hit, especially when I get later on when I get the lance that I'm going to be primarily using from horseback, Third person is great for fighting on the ground. I don't need my shield. I'm not a pussy. I can take you guys. What do you got? Ooh. Ooh, you got a stick. Ooh, you're tough. Ooh, you're tough. Oh, and just to show you, it changed it. Alright. Normal. Combat AI. Good. Combat speed will be normal. Fast is too much. The difficulty rating is 107%. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, you're tough. Ooh, hey, he hit me. Alright. Die. Oh, I'm gonna stab you in the face, buddy. You want some more? You can expect to get face stabbed. Oh, hey. This guy might actually kill me. Okay. Alright, so the game is set on an extreme difficulty. My hand is all bloody. Which is good, because it'll make the game much more interesting. It's going to be extremely hard in the beginning. But at the same time, I killed all these guys. It won't be that much of a big deal for me to kill. Ooh, hats. I'll take a plus 6 hat. 24, no, that one's better. 11, 13, no. And a butchering knife, in case I run across anything that needs a good butchering. Alright, so we still need to grind a little bit. We need to get some stuff that we can sell so that we can start getting up some companions. Because the meat and bones of this game is when you build sort of an army and you train them up and go on doing various things. You'll eventually get like a castle and you'll become a vassal of the king and get villages to look after and all that kind of stuff. Oh, I've run out of dudes. Alright, I'll go here to this. Whoa, hey, wait. 10 looters. In a forest at dusk. It's your money or your life, mate. No sudden moves or we'll run you through. I'm not afraid of you lot. I'm not. In fact, I actually am because I'm at half health. So, this may be embarrassing. But we'll give it a go. Hopefully they don't have a lot of archers or anybody on horseback. Is this some sort of vineyard we're in? Where are these a-holes? There they are. Whoa, hey! Yeah, you're dead. Cool, getting some weapon skill. You're dead. Level 2! So yeah, I don't suck at this game, but I'm not, like, the best at it. I'm gonna put one more into intelligence. We'll get that, and I want to get, another point in shield. And archery and throwing. Okay. Whoa. Hey, who said you could get close to me? Triple kill. For the rest of you bitches. Oh, he blocked it. Oh, boy. Go, horsey. Go, Wilbur. No, bad Wilbur. Oh, my God. They killed me. Wilbur! You little bitch. I got stuck in a rut. My enemies take me prisoner. They took my boots. Good thing I took those other guys' boots. Alright, so I may change the difficulty down a little bit, but that was my own fault, really, for attacking when I didn't have full health. You assholes. You fucking jerks. Yeah, we've got 29 out of 49 hit points. We're gonna go hide in this little village of Sumbuja here. Actually, we're just gonna camp sort of outside of it. Wait here for some time. Alright, so in my first video, I lost a fight. But that's okay. We'll get better, especially after we've spent some time in the arena. We need to pick a village as, like, our favorite kind of village. I'm gonna check this one out, see if it's pretty cool. Hey there, village elder. Do you have any tasks? Suffering, bandits, take... Oh, they need me to train them. I can teach you how to defend yourselves. Oh, you will? Oh, splendid. Perfect opportunity when you don't have anybody depending on you. anybody that you need to pay wages, that's a perfect time to start training up some local villagers. Alright, so we started on our journey into knighthood by being bested, and now we have a quest for revenge, and we have a duty to train these villagers to defend themselves against the people who beat us. And we need to beat Wilbur for getting stuck in that stupid rut there. So, I'm going to go ahead and put this up as one video and see what you guys think. I need to know if the audio is okay. I need to know if you'd prefer it in third person so I can say no and all that other stuff. So let me know what you guys think, and thanks for watching. Let's play Mount and Blade, and there will be more.